Installing the NordVPN proxy extension for Chrome is fast and simple. Just follow these steps. First, subscribe to NordVPN and download the VPN proxy Chrome extension from our website or get it from the Google Chrome Web Store. Click the Add to Chrome button and confirm by clicking Add Extension. You will receive a notification after successfully adding the NordVPN proxy extension. When you complete the installation, the NordVPN logo will appear in the top right corner of your browser. Clicking the NordVPN logo will redirect you to log in or sign up using Nord account. Now that you have successfully installed your NordVPN proxy extension, you can make your first connection and adjust the extension settings for your specific needs. Click on the NordVPN extension icon and choose Quick Connect, which will connect you to the fastest server available. Or you can choose the search option and connect to a NordVPN server in a specific country. After connecting to the NordVPN server you want, the bar will highlight your status as protected. You can access your account information and other personal preferences in the account settings. For example, split tunneling will allow you to specify URLs and domains to access websites with your country's IP address. Enable WebRTC leak protection, and it will secure your IP address from exposure through the WebRTC protocol. While the threat protection light feature will automatically block ads and malicious URLs. And that's it. Now you can browse safer. For other online activities, we highly recommend downloading the full NordVPN app, where you will find even more features to take your cybersecurity to the next level. Subscribe for more tips and videos.